Let's unbox some roaches.
Hey guys, welcome back to Satya's Inverts. In this week's video, we're going to unbox and rehouse some lobster roaches. So let's get right to it. So guys, as you can see, the roaches came in two different boxes. There's about 70 roaches in here. And I've been buying feeders from this particular seller for the past 3 years, 2-3 years. And yeah, I know that these are of good quality and everything is completely fine. So first I basically decided to check if all the roaches are fine or not. I completely forgot that lobster roaches can climb plastic. So yeah, I would advise that you apply a thick layer of Vaseline in a container before opening them. They cannot really climb through Vaseline. So yeah, as you guys can see, the roaches are completely fine. And yeah, there's a lot of flour in these boxes. I think this was basically food for the journey, although it only took a day or two for them to get to my house. So yeah. So now we'll just transfer them to their home. I'm using this 20 liter dustbin. I think it's 20-25 liter dustbin. And I've made holes on the lid for ventilation. I'll be using egg crates as hide. And yeah, that's basically the basic setup. Also, at the mouth of the dustbin, I've basically applied about 1 to 2 inches thick layer of Vaseline. This will prevent the lobster roaches from escaping. So yeah, apart from this, I will add a water dish. It will basically have water crystals, as the roaches do need to drink water in order to survive. But that I'll do later because I'm out of water crystals at this moment. For now, I'm giving them a carrot as food. You can give them anything from dog food, cat food, carrots, leftover vegetables. They'll eat everything. I'll make a separate care video for these guys. So yeah, look forward to that. Also guys, an update. My Gramostola pulchripes sling molted. So that's something really great. And yeah, if you like this video, click on the like button. If you're new here, subscribe to my channel. I upload every Saturday, and follow me on my Instagram for new updates. And yeah, I'll see you again next week. See ya.